A reading from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, strive eagerly for the greatest of spiritual gifts. But I shall show you a still more excellent way. If I speak in human and angelic tongues, but do not have love, I am a resounding gong or clashing cymbal. And if I have the gift of prophecy and comprehend all mysteries and all knowledge, if I have faith so as to move mountains, but do not have love, I am nothing. If I give away everything I own, and if I hand over my body over so that I may boast, but do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not jealous. It is not pompous. It is not inflated. It is not greedy. It does not seek its own interest. It is not quick-tempered. It does not brood over injury. It does not rejoice over wrongdoing or rejoices. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love